So we start by pouring ghee. We haven't yet turned on the gas. So we're just pouring ghee into the vessel where you want to make the good rub. And now you're pouring in the whole wheat flour. And now you turn on the gas and you mix it together. You roast the wheat flour. You roast the atta. The flame is on medium. You don't want it on high because then the atta will burn. So on a low medium flame, you are roasting the atta. You have to constantly stir it, otherwise the bottom part of the atta will burn. So you'll notice an aroma of the roasted wheat will start coming and the wheat is getting a brown color. So you turn off the gas. After you turn off the gas, make sure you stir the atta for some more time because the vessel is still hot and it can still heat up the atta. We empty the atta that we had roasted into another vessel. Now in the vessel we're going to pour in water, ginger and the jaggery. And now we turn on the gas and we're going to bring this to a boil till the jaggery melts. The water is now boiling, so you can turn off the gas. Now we're going to pour the jaggery water into a vessel. We're going to strain it so the ginger pieces or any jaggery pieces that didn't get diluted stay out of it. So our gas is off. And into this warm water, we're going to start adding the wheat, the roasted wheat flour. And we're going to gyro it together, we're going to mix it together. So that we don't have any lumps of atta. And it's all dissolved into this jaggery ginger water. So the amount of atta you add depends on how thick you want the rub, the good rub to be. This is a good consistency for now, so we won't add more atta. We'll turn on the gas and we'll bring this to a boil. And this has come to a boil and let's check the consistency. Yes, that's lovely to slurp on. So we turn off the gas and you can pour it into a glass and enjoy it in the morning. And your good rub is ready. This is Mama's favorite morning drink. She has it on a windy day, on a cold day, on a rainy day, on a day where she just wants to feel happy. It's a soothing good rub. I hope you enjoy it.